means way of testing the sorts of effects that any new form is likely to have on us is to keep a sharp lookout on changing styles in the arts. The artist is always a jump ahead of technology and is engaged really in giving you images of what sort of effects it's likely to have upon you later on. So that the changing style in the arts, like pop art and so on, are pretty good indications of the real meaning of television. Pop art simply tells you the only art form left for you today is your own natural environment. You have now to program it as if it were a work of art and an environment. So to suddenly be confronted with the need to use the human environment itself as art form is one way of drawing attention to the fact that the new environments created by new media require a certain amount of human programming and control for our psychic life.